Incubators.
What? Incubator. Actually, eggs are kept in incubators. Eggs are kept in incubators. What? Eggs are kept in incubator for 21 days. For 21 days, by maintaining the -37 to -38 degrees centigrade of temperature. Okay, after 21 days, eggs are hatched. Can be hatched and small chicks come out of the egg. Okay, after 21 days, remember, after 21 days. Actually, in this process, actually poultry farmers produce chicks in large scale. Yes. Next, in villages, farmers keep the eggs under the broody hens. Under the broody hen, for hatching purpose, for hatching purpose, up to 21 days, up to 21 days. Okay, this is important one, remember, up to 21 days. Next, actually during the January to April, January to April, cost of the egg or price of the egg, price of the egg is very high when compared to other months. What is the reason for this? What is the reason? Most of the eggs, are used for the hatching purpose. Most of the eggs are used for hatching purpose in this month. Why? What is the reason? Why means the main important one, the main reason is January to April, it is a suitable period for hatching. This period is from January to April. This period is suitable for the hatching process. Okay, this is a suitable period for the hatching purpose. Next, in this period, rate of hatching is more. Rate is very high. That is why most of the eggs are used for hatching purpose during the January to April month. Okay, means in the time temperature is approximately 37 degrees centigrade. That is why rate of the hatching process is very high during this period, January to April. Okay, yes, object. observe old reform. In poultry farm, incubators are used for hatching purpose. What? In poultry farm, incubators are used for hatching purpose. Incubators are used for the hatching purpose. Next, eggs are kept in incubator for 21 days by maintaining the 37 to 38 degrees centigrade. This temperature should be maintained. Next, after 21 days, eggs can be hatched and small chicks come out of the egg. Small chicks come out of the egg. Next, in this process, poultry farmers produce chicks in large scale. Number of chicks can be produced by using the incubators. Next, in villages, farmers keep the eggs under the broody hens for hatching purpose up to 21 days. Up to 21 days. Next, during the January to April, price of eggs is very high. What is the reason for this? What is the reason? Most of the eggs are used for the hatching in this month, from January to April. This period from January to April, this is suitable period for the hatching purpose. This is a suitable period for the hatching purpose. Next, in this period, rate of hatching is very high. Rate of hatching is very high in this period, because this is the best suitable period for hatching purpose. Next, in the period, temperature is approximately 37 degrees centigrade. That is why rate of the hatching is maximum. Next, in poultry farms, hen waste material, litter, is used as nutritional manure. Nutritional manure in agriculture field. In agriculture field. Next, egg is a egg is a good nutritious food. It has number of nutrients. It has number of nutrients, different nutrients, carbohydrates, proteins, lipids, vitamins, like that. Next year, you have to know another important abbreviated form, NECC. NECC. What is this NECC? National egg coordination, National Egg Coordination Committee. National Egg Coordination Committee. It is important, National Committee. Actually, what is the main aim or slogan of the NECC? Slogan of the NECC is If you want to be healthy person, eat egg every day. eat egg every day. This is the slogan of the National Egg Coordination Committee. What? National Egg Coordination Committee. This is the main aim or main slogan of this committee. Understanding? Okay, this is very, very important. Very important committee. Actually, egg is a good nutritious food. Egg is good nutritious food material for all age group, for all age group. It is easily available for It is easily available for all. Easily available for all. Understanding? Next, let us discuss an activity. Now, in this activity, you have to divide your classmates or students of your class into 5 groups. Okay, in this lab activity, you have to divide. You have to divide your classmates into 5 groups and observe carefully. And you have to collect the information. You have to observe the different varieties. First, collect the different varieties of hen. Okay, what? You have to collect different hens and observe the characteristic features. Characteristics, features of them. Then you have to collect some more information about the hen. You have to meet the hen rearer hand rearer are poultry farmers. To correct the to collect more information, about hen. For example, feeding medicine causing caring, etc. Yes, Abdul.